I'm attorney Pat Dunn. Auto accidents are a part of life. I hope you never need an attorney, but if you do, the team at the Mack Law Firm is here to help. Don't be intimidated by large insurance companies who just want to make your problem go away. We are here to represent your rights and interests. Contact me today at TangiLawTeam.com and let's get to work.
Committee of the whole to order this Tuesday, December the 7th, 2021. Ask Ms. Jenkins to please call the roll.
Mr. Moore?
Here.
Ms. Dominguez?
Present.
Mr. Toler?
Here.
Mr. Westmoreland?
Present.
Ms. Abrams?
Here.
Ms. Richards?
Present.
Mr. Duncan?
Here.
Ms. Simmons?
Here.
Mr. Bush?
I'm present, ma'am.
All right, we have three items on the agenda. However, we're going to pull from consideration at this time agenda item D, which had to do with workers' compensation. We will bring that back at a later meeting after we get some clarification on some things. So that'll bring us to consideration of approval of proposed revisions to policy ED having to do with student transportation management. Mr. Jinko is continuing to play the role of Mr. Schnadelbaum.
Yes, sir.
So
far, so good. Let's hope that we finish strong here.
Okay.
Policy ED, student transportation management, some minor changes to comply with LDOE Bulletin 119, which is the transportation handbook.
All right. Is there a motion to adopt the administration's recommendation?
I'll make the motion to adopt.
Motion second. Made by Mrs. Bailey Simmons.
Second.
Seconded by Mr. Westmoreland. Any discussion on the motion from the board? Is there any public input? Hearing no public input, we'll call the question. Ask members to vote your machines.
Voting is open.
I'm not sure where she
is. Okay. Voting is closed. Motion passes with Ms. Dominguez not being present.
Is it unanimous minus her vote?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Moving on then to agenda item C, which is to consider proposed revisions to policy KF, having to do with use of school facilities. Mr. Jinko.
Thank you, sir. Use of school facilities, we've taken some recommendations from Forethought and added that to our existing policy, so there will be no real change to the process that someone would use or follow through to use one of our, or use our facilities. So we bring this to you tonight for approval.
All right, is there a motion to adopt the administration's recommendation? Motion is made by Mrs. Richards.
Second.
Seconded by Mrs. Bailey Simmons. Is there any discussion on the motion from the board? Is there any public input? Hearing none, we'll call the question. Ask members to vote your machines.
Voting is open. Is it open for y'all?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. It's not showing on my computer. So can y'all voice vote for me?
Yep.
Yes.
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 Okay.
Unanimously except Rose.
Yes. Okay.
Hearing no objection on the motion, the motion is adopted.
Yes.
There's no other business to come before the committee. This meeting is adjourned.
It takes more than one person to assist in a personal injury claim. I am attorney Glenn Westmoreland, and we have a strong team at the Mack Law Firm. It is our goal to make sure your injury is properly attended to. Contact me at TangiLawTeam.com and let us get you the help you need.